They say you can't go home again, that things are never the same as when you left. And this Christmas, that happened to me. And not just to me, but to the people that I grew up with.
Merry Christmas, Bob.
Mom, Dad, I'd like you to meet Misaki, my wife.
Merry Christmas.
This is the biggest Christmas bonus I've ever received.
It's your severance package.
You're firing me?
I was planning on getting lunch with Grandma, and I wanted to see if you could join us.
Oh, honey.
Why did you decide to move out?
I moved out because I wanted to.
I already have a lunch conference with my prospective client from New York.
All work, no play?
Of course I have plans. Traditional Christmas dinner.
Oh, I'd love to come to your Christmas feast.
Now he's coming over tomorrow for your little holiday shindig.
Me and my big mouth.
It's going to take a miracle to get us all back to the table again.
Mom?
Merry Christmas, Susan.
There's an old saying that I'm not losing a son, I'm gaining a daughter.
But isn't this the time of year when miracles are possible?
My baby's home, so far away. And now that it's Christmas time, I just wanna say, won't you come home? Come home for Christmas this year and spend it with me.